up to 30,000 volts electricity just to start your engine. Your battery can only produce 12 volts. Where will you get the 30,000 volts? Can you imagine 30,000 volts? You may not go to 221 volts, but I can. It took 230,000 volts. Where will you get that? It all. Transformer, it all. Step up. Pag pasok ng 12 volts dyan, pag nabas, 30,000 volts. After producing 30,000 volts, ayun yun, ilalabas niya rito. Pupunta ngayon dito yan. What do you call that? Distributor. That's the third, distributor. So from 12 volts, ipapasok niya rito, converted 12 volts to 30,000 volts. The 30,000 volts converted by this one, ipapasok na sa distributor. Oh, what's the purpose of the distributor? By the name itself, distributor. To distribute the 30,000 volts, iikot niya sa loob yan. Tapos ilalabas sa mga wire na ito. Yan, mga, we call this high tension wire. What's the end of this wire? Spark plug. Yeah. That's the fourth principal part. Spark plug. Yan dulo nito, spark plug. What's the purpose of the spark plug? By the name itself, spark plug. To spark. To ignite what? Air and gasoline mixture so the engine will run. Have you seen an engine that's open? Nakakita na ba kayo? Pagdodrawin ako ng makina, so you'll understand. Ang makina, ang kailangan may bilog na dito sa round disc, like we call this flywheel. Flywheel. Tapos may sigunyal, camshaft. There. Tapos yun ang piston. 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 Yeah. Nakakita na ba kayo ng piston? Ito ang piston. Yeah. Yeah, mga piston yan. Pag apat ang piston, 4 cylinder. Pag 6 ang piston, 6 cylinders. Ang motor siguro, isa lang ang piston. So, 1 cylinder lang yan. Oh, sarado yan. Ng engine block. Yan ang engine block. Lahat yan sarado. Sa dulo natin yung electric pan, yung parang electric pan. Yeah. Cylinder. Cylinder. Yan ang cylinder. Makapal na baka yan. Cylinder. Nandun ang spark plug, spark plug, spark plug, spark plug. When you start your engine, what the first thing you turn the key to the right. And then you press the gasoline pedal. When you press the gasoline pedal, you are now pushing the gasoline from the gasoline tank to reach the carburetor. Yan ang carburetor. Now the gasoline upon the carburetor, upon receiving the gasoline, this carburetor will mix the gasoline with air. The ratio is 15:1. 15 pound air, 1 pound gasoline. May mix niya. Magkikita sila ngayon dyan. Air, gas, air, gas, air, gas, air, gas. Magkikita ang air and gasoline. Pagkakita nila ron, this part lang will ignite the mixture. Ignite niya. The moment you ignite the mixture of air and gasoline, what will happen? There's a big explosion. Sasabog sa loob yan. Now, if the engine is open, maraming matidisgrasya, but it's a closed chamber. The explosion is so strong, looking for a way out, but there is no way out. So magdidevelop ang power na yan, looking for a way out. So it's so strong, it can push anything within that area. The piston is waiting there to be pushed. So pag sumabog yan, boom! Yan. Ito naman, boom! 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 So, umaandar na rin ang makina, up and down. So, umiikot siya. If you want to increase your speed, what do you do? You apply more gasoline, isn't it? More gasoline, the bigger the explosion, the faster the piston will run up and down like that. Less gasoline, less explosion, less rotation, less speed. That is why the amount of gasoline that you are pressing, that's the speed that you get. And if you want to run fast, you don't know, hey! No gasoline. It will not stop. It will stop only the moment you decided to park and then you shift off the engine. But you know, when you use it, you are cutting electricity from the battery. So, pag na-open na yan, there is no more electricity to fire the mixture of air and gasoline. Kaya if the engine is not running, you cannot press the gasoline pedal. If the engine is running, you can smell gasoline. And yet, if the car is running, even if you keep on pressing the gasoline pedal, no, you don't smell gasoline. Because every single drop of gasoline that you are pressing is being burned by the chamber. And the excess pressure may lalabas yan sa tangkutso. Boom! Kaya nga lahat ng kotse, may exhaust system. Parang tao yan. What is the engine of a human body? The stomach, the lungs, the liver, pumping 24 hours a day. Not stop yan, umaanda yan. So baga, ang gagawin mo? Bumubuka. Magre-release ka. Kundi, sasabog ang dyan mo. Dapat may exhaust ka rin. So that is the internal combustion engine. From the discovery of this engine, lahat na naging progressive na tayo. Before to go from one place to another, we use horse. Horse. The horse can only carry heavy loads, minor loads, two loads. And then they discovered the wheel. They were able to make cars. So instead of the horse on at the portion front of the horse, it is the horse pulling the cart, carrying heavy loads. Out of that wheel, now discovered it all. We call this flywheel. The purpose of the flywheel is to balance movement, to balance rotation. When the engine is running, to be precise, who is balancing that act, that flywheel? Without flywheel, dapat ang makina mo kasi lagi nasa dominion church. Para kahit siya pumunta, pwede. But because of the flywheel, even a miniature engine is possible. Kahit na Renault natin may flywheel yan, any mechanical object, there's always that flywheel that is balancing the act.